5 million ways to export from Rekordbox to your USB drive. But what is the fastest way? What is the best way? And what can you exactly export? Music, playlists, cue points, hard cues, or maybe everything? Let's get started. You can export songs, playlists, album art, beat grids, cue points and hard cues to USB drives. The speed of your USB performance can be influenced by the type of USB drive. Those Gorilla high sustainable USB drives may look pretty appealing for heavy use, but in fact they are quite slow. But also make sure that you have formatted the drive in the right way and you have a drive that is no larger than 32 GB. This is because of Pioneer design limitations. How to format the USB drive in the right way. Make sure that you have closed Rekordbox first. Go to the Disk Utility app on your Mac, find the launcher, Other and Disk Utility. Choose your USB drive. Make sure that you select the first option, not the option underneath that with the name of your USB drive, because you will miss out options to speed up the exporting process of Rekordbox. Format the drive as FAT, File Allocation Table. That is the format that is used by Microsoft for decades. A better option would have been Exfat, that was designed in 2006, over 10 years ago, that was especially optimized for flash drives. It supports larger file sizes over 4 GB, larger USB thumb drives than 32 GB, larger file names, accessing and searching for files is a lot faster. In short, it's faster by reducing space and overhead, but Pioneer decided that the disk format of a Stone Age is better suited for DJs, so your CDJs can't cope with the format. Back to formatting the drive. Make sure that you have the indexing mode set to MBR, the master boot record setting. You'll miss that option if you choose the name of your drive instead of the option above. By formatting this way, exporting from Rekordbox can be reduced from 16 hours to roughly 4. Now your drive is ready for Rekordbox. Your instinct will tell you that dragging and dropping your files to your USB drive would suffice. In theory, the CDJs can read the files, but they're not analyzed, so you will miss vital information as BPM, beatgrid and cue points. In practice, not every file format you would expect is supported. So you have to export via Rekordbox. Start Rekordbox and go to the export mode in Rekordbox. When the files are in Rekordbox, you can export them to your USB drive. There are two ways to get your files to your USB drive in Rekordbox: by synchronization and exporting. The idea behind synchronization is that it looks what files are already on your drive, skips the file if it exists, and deletes files that are deleted in Rekordbox. This will increase the speed of exporting your files to USB. But in theory, the synchronization is faulty and not all the files are synchronized correctly with your flash drive. So on your gig, you will be missing songs. To use synchronization, click the Sync Manager and the window will pop up. Don't forget to check the checkbox above your USB drive contents. And hit the big arrow in the middle. A progress indicator on the bottom of your screen indicates the progress. I recommend choosing the export function instead, because exporting will also skip songs that are present on your USB drive to increase speed. Once in a while, reformat the USB drive and do a fresh export to get rid of the deleted files in Rekordbox on your flash drive. To export the entire collection, right-click on the playlists, choose Export Folder and choose your USB drive. In my case, it's called Music. It will show more devices if more USB devices are connected to your computer. I will show you what happens if I click it with the export playlist. To export a playlist, right-click on the playlist, choose Export Folder, and again select your USB drive. It will display a message what functions there are available on different hardware. Hit OK and start exporting. And again, a progress indicator shows what happens. In the meantime, don't disconnect your drive, it will corrupt your library. When the process is finished, the indicator disappears and you're ready to go. To export a song, same procedure, right-click on the song, export, and click your USB drive. Before removing the drive from your computer, don't forget to eject your flash drive from Rekordbox or close Rekordbox and eject it from Finder. Rekordbox takes every connected USB drive hostage when the application is running. That's it for this video, guys. I hope you liked it. If you did, please leave a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button below so you get notified when I upload a new video. Thank you for watching and bye!